Niskanen leaves it on the woodwork. Joel Eriksson-Ek overskates. And Ovechkin comes away. It's a 3-on-2 developing. Alex Ovechkin closes, feeds across. Score! A gorgeous pass to Dmitry Orlov.
Unreal. And, you know, this guy, Wilson, may not get an assist on this play, but he made this whole play happen. I don't think you can script a better way to execute tactically a 3-on-2. Watch what happens. Number one, at speed. Notice Wilson cut through the middle, takes that D away, and brings over the other D also, who's trying to cover the Brodin, the defenseman. That opens up the passing lane, and it's right on the money. Orlov looking like OV the way he let that one-timer go. He's got 3 points here tonight.